Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Scientific Secret. This is a science related title videos on upload in a cherry videos on 5-10 minutes lengthy title videos. A padilin yan angle paper science related title cherry topic. Pinna namala NCERT syllabus textbook and follow in the book namala daily routine some looking up. For example, endukonde carbon dioxide fire extinguisher aayi allengil endanu nammal velichana oru paathrathil eduthu choodaakumbo aa paathrathinte temperature oru paridhi kayya endukonde velichana kattan thodangana angane kore kaaryangal undu science related aayittulla appo adinokkulla reasons undaavum scientifically proved aayittulla reasons undaavum appo adokke include cheyittulla oru kunni videos aanu njan idil upload cheyyunnathu appo kuttikalkku idu valare adhigam useful aayirikkum. If you want to share it with your friends, then we will go to the video. Our topic is why do objects always fall towards our earth surface? Any object in the atmosphere, it has a tendency to fall towards our earth surface. That is the reason we are doing. It is due to gravitational force. But we will explain the reason we are doing this video. So what is gravitational force? In the universe, every object attracts every other object by a force known as gravitational force. Appam nammala universe object in a force of attraction. That force of attraction is known as gravitational force. Pinne gravitational force inde features endakkana? Gravitational force is a very long range force. That force of attraction between two objects valare distant aayalum ee force of attraction undavu. Pakshe force of attraction inde strength objects in a mass in answer chicum. Other than weight to cool the law object apply in a force of attraction cool the laricum, weight to corovula objects ne carlum. Other another lithiasa. Pakshe epolum and objects a familiar force of attraction and thou. Pakshe adinda strength to mathrum, e objects in a mass in a dependent iricum the mother. And it is the weakest force in nature. Nature in a weakest force in goody under this gravitational force. We have to stand in the gravitational force. That is the object in the center of mass and gravitational force effect. That is the features. Now we have a reason for that. That is the gravitational force acting between any two bodies depending upon the mass of the object. Now this object's mass depends on the apply force of attraction. So the object with more mass, such as our planet and stars, നമ്മുടെ എർത്ത് ഇറ്റ്സെൽഫ് ഒരു പ്ലാനറ്റ് ആണ് സൺ ഒരു സ്റ്റാർ ആണ് അതിൻ്റെയൊക്കെ മാസ് വളരെ കൂടുതലായതുകൊണ്ട് അവർ അപ്ലൈ ചെയ്യുന്ന ഫോഴ്സ് ഓഫ് അട്രാക്ഷൻ വളരെ കൂടുതലായിരിക്കും സോ മോർ മാസ് എക്സർട്ട് എ ലോട്ട് ഓഫ് ഗ്രാവിറ്റി സോ ദ സ്പീഡ് ഓഫ് ദ ലൈറ്റർ ബോഡി ചേഞ്ചസ് അറ്റ് എ ഫാസ്റ്റർ റേറ്റ് ദാൻ ദ സ്പീഡ് ഓഫ് ദ ഹെവിയർ ബോഡി അപ്പം എന്താണെന്ന് വെച്ചാൽ അറ്റ്മോസ്ഫിയറിൽ എന്തൊരു ഒബ്ജക്റ്റ് ഉണ്ടെങ്കിലും ഈ എർത്ത് അതിൻ്റെ ഹൈ മാസ് കൊണ്ട് ഹ്യൂജ് മാസ് കൊണ്ട് object ne attract cheyyum appo attractional force koodalayirikkum adonde nature illa edho sorry atmosphere illa edho object ne thaalekku veedan oru tendency undavu appo adinte reason idana so the speed of the lighter body changes at a faster rate than a heavier body so objects always fall towards earth appo idu oru picture aanu nammal Isaac Newton de aa story illa adhe pole thanne oru apple endondu marathana eppozhum thaalekku veedanum. Force of attraction by earth is very high. That apple earth is a tendency. That is why earth is literally falling towards the sun. Upon sun, earth is a gravitational force of attraction. Sun is a weight, earth is a cold. That gravitational force results the earth to always fall towards the sun. Due to its immense gravity.
Appa ningal ee video kandittu ningalku ishtapadiyanengil ningal theerchiyayittum like cheyanam pinne ningal comments arikkan madikkirathu pinne ningal friends ne share cheyanam adodu koodi thanne onnu subscribe cheyanum markkirathu. Thank you so much.